go ahead, Adam, take it over. I'm going to pack my stuff and get ready to head home myself.
That was a good race.
Henry Van Dam, your current points leader. Last time we were out here, we talked about backing up a win, and here you are again. Led that whole race. A little bit of a rocky start at first, but you were gifted with a red flag, and then you just jumped and ran and never looked back. How'd that race feel to you?
It was great, but I'll give it a try to pull it up again. I knew we were going to have to keep a good pace in order to do that, but especially with not traveling, it was going to be tough to go and get through that. So I'm just super blessed the opportunities I get, you know, to thank God for everything that I've been given. Coach Novash, Novash Lonnie, Northwest Lonnie, Giants Next Grade, I'm Mark Montgomery, and Fox Wrestling. There's so many people out on this car that make it a lot of fun for everybody involved. We just can't think. The whole crew tonight stepped up. We blew a tire there and hot laps. And actually wrecked a lot of stuff on the battery suspension. So we had our hands full all night getting it fixed up and keep working, getting better throughout the night. And we had a pretty good there for the future. So that was a lot of fun, nice through lap cars and knowing that we had to keep the pace up. So just hopefully we put on a good show with the fans. Thank all the fans for coming. Just our lap.
Yeah, that was a great race. I was talking upstairs. It looked like when you ran into some of that lap traffic, that was a perfectly set up pit move. You couldn't have done that any better to maintain that lead. Did you do that on purpose or did that just work out?
Well, you like to use lap cars to your advantage and not to your disadvantage. So anytime you can get enough in behind it before you get checked up is always a good thing. So I knew I had to be aggressive and keep the pace up. And if I did that, I was going to have a great shot.
What a great race that was. Congratulations again on another win, on maintaining your points lead. And it looks like you've got a fan club here. Who's here with you?
Oh, it's all family and friends. We've got the best fans around. They just can't thank enough for all their support.
Great. Congratulations again. Let's get some pictures taken and get you a big trophy.